Our sovereign lord the king chargeth and commandeth all persons assembled immediately to disperse themselves and peaceably proceed to their habitations or their lawful business upon the pains contained in the act made in the first year of King George the First for preventing tumults and riotous assemblies. God save the king!
God save the king! God save the king.